Hello, friends. Nice to see you again. Today, we'll talk about how spiders protect us from insects. 今天我们要了解蜘蛛如何保护人类不受昆虫的侵害。First, let's look at a picture. 从画面上我们可以看到蜘蛛正在吃一只昆虫。A spider destroys an insect.别看蜘蛛长得不起眼，捕捉昆虫的本领可大了。有些蜘蛛接网捕捉猎物，有些把网撒在猎物身上，还有些蜘蛛会从洞里冲出来袭击猎物。蜘蛛捕到昆虫后，往往用毒液使它们麻醉，然后再吃。关于蜘蛛还有许多有趣的事情。Now, listen to the text and then answer this question.How much of each year do spiders spend killing insects? 蜘蛛每年要花多少时间消灭昆虫呢?
Why, you may wonder, should spiders be our friends? Because they destroy so many insects, and insects include some of the greatest enemies of the human race. Insects would make it impossible for us to live in the world.They would devour all our crops and kill our flocks and herds if it were not for the protection we get from insect-eating animals. We owe a lot to the birds and beasts who eat insects, but all of them put together kill only a fraction of the number destroyed by spiders. Moreover, unlike some of the other insect eaters, spiders never do the least harm to us or our belongings.Spiders are not insects, as many people think, nor even nearly related to them. One can tell the difference almost at a glance, for a spider always has 8 legs, and an insect never more than 6. How many spiders are engaged in this work on our behalf? One authority on spiders made a census of the spiders in a grass field in the south of England.And he estimated that there were more than 2,250,000 in 1 acre. That is something like 6 million spiders of different kinds on a football pitch. Spiders are busy for at least half the year in killing insects. It is impossible to make more than the wildest guess at how many they kill. But they are hungry creatures, not content with only 3 meals a day.It has been estimated that the weight of all the insects destroyed by spiders in Britain in 1 year would be greater than the total weight of all the human beings in the country.
好，刚才的问题是 How much of each year do spiders spend killing insects? 回答应该是 At least half the year. 起码是半年时间。Okay, you've made it. 回答正确。现在再来看一下整篇课文的内容。这是一篇知识性说明文，说明蜘蛛消灭大量的昆虫，从而保护我们免受昆虫的侵害。课文共三段。第一段，导言部分。蜘蛛不但消灭大量的昆虫 ,Spiders destroy many insects, 还不伤害我们。对人类做出很大贡献，是我们的朋友。第二段，阐明对蜘蛛的误解。蜘蛛不是昆虫，因为昆虫往往有六条腿，而蜘蛛却有八条腿。Spiders are not insects, for they have 8 legs, an insect never more than 6. 第三段与第一段平行，具体说明蜘蛛消灭昆虫的本领。蜘蛛是吃不饱的动物，不满足于一天三顿。Spiders are hungry creatures, not content with only 3 meals a day. 他们一年里所消灭的昆虫总量超过英国人口的总重量。The weight of all the insects destroyed by spiders in Britain in 1 year would be greater than the total weight of all the human beings in the country. 好，这篇文章采用平时的语言，但有些地方非常生动。比如说，蜘蛛是吃不饱的家伙，不满足于一天三顿。这不仅突出了蜘蛛的特点，又增加了文章的生动性和趣味性。从字里行间，我们可以感受到作者对蜘蛛的敬佩和赞叹。在这课里面，我们要重点抓住表达强调的一些句法结构。好，了解了课文大意以后，再来学习重点语言点，以加深对课文的理解。 So let's move on to language points. Spare that spider. 不要伤害那只蜘蛛，这是课文的题目。 Spare 意思是Not harm or kill, 不伤害，赦免。Spare, 做不伤害赦免讲的时候，是正式用语。好，从题目中我们可以看出作者对蜘蛛的关爱，他避免使用 do not harm or kill 这样的字眼，而是用了一个更软性、更悦耳的词 spare。根据课文，蜘蛛消灭大量的昆虫，为我们效劳，是我们的朋友，当然不能伤害了。Spare 做动词用的时候有许多含义，正确含义需要根据与之搭配的名词而定。比如 None of the passengers were spared in the air crash.在这次飞机失事中，无一人生还。Spare 在这里是饶命的意思。We arrived at the airport with just 20 minutes to spare. 到达机场时，离起飞时间只有20分钟。Spare 在这儿是多余的意思。Now parents spare no expense on their children's education. 现在的家长在孩子的教育上不惜任何花费。Spare 是节省。Spare no expense 是一个固定短语，意思是不节省任何花费。好，下面一语言点。How many spiders are engaged in this work on our behalf? 有多少蜘蛛在为我们从事这项工作呢？ Be engaged in 意思是 to take part in a particular activity, especially somethingThat takes a lot of time and energy. 从事于，尤其是需要时间和精力的事情。Be engaged in this work. 从事于消灭昆虫的工作。下文中指出，平均每英亩草地上就有225万只蜘蛛为我们效劳。Be engaged in 是一个正式用语。我们来看一例句。He is currently engaged in trade. 他目前正在从商。好，接着另外一语言点。One authority on spiders.Made a census of the spiders. 一位蜘蛛专家对蜘蛛的数量进行了调查。Authority 意思是 someone who knows a lot about a subject. 学术权威或者专家的意思。Authority on spiders. 研究蜘蛛的专家。Authority 有多种意义，它的中心意义是 权力 power 次要意义都与权力有关，比如权力机构、当权者、学术权威、权威著作等等。我们通过例句来学习使用这个词的用法。Policemen have authority to arrest lawbreakers. 警察有权逮捕犯法者。Authority 在这里是权力的意思。The National People's Congress is the highest authority in our country. 全国人民代表大会是国家的最高权力机构。Highest authority. Authority 在这儿是权力机构的意思。The state authorities were quick to respond to the accident. 国家当局对这次事故做出迅速反应。Authorities 意思是当权者。做这个解释的时候，往往要用复数。好，下一个语言点。It is impossible to make more than the wildest guess at how many they kill. 蜘蛛消灭多少昆虫，我们简直无法猜出。More than, 意思是不止，超过。More than the wildest guess, 字面意思是超过最胡乱的猜测，意思就是简直无法猜测。作指用词是为了达到强调的目的。从整句话的含义看，作者强调，不管你怎么瞎猜，都不可能猜到蜘蛛每年消灭多少昆虫。More than 常常用来加强语气，比如She is more than pretty. 她何止是漂亮。You are more than welcome. 非常欢迎你。I'm more than happy to show you round the city. 我将很高兴带你参观一下这个城市。Okay, so much for the language points. Now let's move on.To key structures.
Insects would make it impossible for us to live in this world. They would devour all our crops and kill our flocks and herds if it were not for the protection we get from insect-eating animals.
这是一个条件状语从句。由 if 引起，用的是虚拟语气。主句中和从句中都用一般过去时，表示与现在事实相反。这句话主要强调那些吃昆虫动物对人类的好处和贡献。在更加正式的书面语中，可以去掉 if， 把 were 提到主语前面。使语言更加简洁。
Were it not for the protection we get from insect-eating animals?
好，我们通过下面两个句子再来温习一下虚拟语气的基本用法。
If I were you, I would go abroad.
要我是你，我就出国。主句和分句都有一般过去时，表示与现在事实相反。
If I were you, I would have gone abroad.
要我是你，我那时就出国了。这里从句用过去时，主句用的是现在完成时，表示与过去事实相反。好，我们再来看几个句子。
Unlike some of the other insect eaters, spiders never do the least harm to us or our belongings. 这个句子里面省略了主语和谓语，也就是括号里面的部分，突出了 unlike 这个词。Spiders are not insects, nor even nearly related to them. 这句里面也省略了主语和谓语，括号里面的部分，突出了 nor 这个词。But they are hungry creatures, not content with only 3 meals a day. 这句里面也省略了主语和谓语。括号部分，突出 not contained. One can tell the difference almost at a glance, for a spider always has 8 legs, an insect never more than 6. 这句里面省略了谓语，括号部分，突出了 never.这个词。好，我们再来看两句经典的省略句。Some books are to be tasted, others to be swallowed, and some few to be chewed and digested. 有些书可以浅尝辄止，有些可以囫囵吞枣，少数的要细细咀嚼和消化。括号部分是省略部分。
One more effort, and we shall succeed.
再加把劲，我们就会成功。括号部分也是省略部分。省略是避免重复，突出新的信息，同时使上下文紧密连接的一种语法手段。我们在学习中一定要注意。从课文中我们可以看出，作者对蜘蛛表示了极大的关爱和尊敬。说起蜘蛛来，就像跟人类一族一样。作者认为蜘蛛不仅消灭昆虫，而且 never do the least harm to us or our belongings。其实我们都知道，并非所有的蜘蛛都是人类的朋友。一种叫黑寡妇的蜘蛛叫Black Widow 就会杀人，但是尽管如此，蜘蛛对人类的贡献还是大于危害的。Spiders do more good than harm. 值得一提的是，在西方文化里，蜘蛛一直是正面的化身，而且都是些身怀绝技的超人形象。比如高空作业的建筑工人叫 Spider-Man， 徒手攀楼运动员也叫 Spider-Man。 如今随着美国科幻动作片 Spider-Man 蜘蛛侠的上映，蜘蛛的身价更高了，成了世界超级人和英雄的代表。 That's all for today. Thanks for watching. See you next time.